Residential care right now. I'm losing my fucking mind.